gastro. It's much easier. When you catch it, the virus multiplies in our digestive system, like you see here. That's what upsets the digestion. You feel nauseous because your stomach and your small intestines are irritated. It bothers them so much that they try to get rid of the food instead of digesting it. So we throw up.